So should we get started, example?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Okay, so this is round two of the dinner party, and we've got Kashi McFly from Back to the Future, and then Koala and Roy are just wearing mob heads because they're...
I don't like costumes.
Yeah, they're their costumes. So Roy is also a butterfly, as you can tell.
Disguised as a cow.
Ah, no, he's naked. Right.
Okay.
He's an undercover cow. Look at the coat.
So why don't you take it away, example?
All right, so welcome to the Haunted House dinner party. Now, very shortly, we'll be heading on upstairs, where we're going to ask you to check all your belongings into the cloakroom. We have plenty of food up there to eat, and we shall shortly go on a tour, and we'll be drinking some nice bottles of wine. So, shall we just head on up and take a little bit of a tour around the house?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, anyway, welcome to the torture chamber. This is where the people end up that we don't quite get on with.
Right, this is your place.
I totally like those torches on the wall.
Yeah. Oh, I missed one over here.
Yeah, it's nice attention to detail.
And so on the menu tonight is horse. This is what's left of the horse, so we'll be eating this tonight. And the last butler we had misbehaved, so we turned him into... We put him in the Iron Maiden. Place him in the Iron Maiden.
They're still trying to feed the horse glowstone.
Oh, well, I guess that's what they eat. All right, we'll head on up into the jail area where we've kept a few of our guests.
Oh, look, we got an extra guest in this one today.
Oh, yes, we do.
Hello. Oh, hello.
Kashi, pay attention to the tour, not to me. Why are you stalking me?
He's staring at you. He's like, you can't see what's happening behind those eyes.
No, it's because he's sneaking in such a way where I can just barely see his eyes looking over the edge, and it's real creepy. I feel like he's trying to come on to me.
All right, welcome. Welcome to the haunted house. And
Let me in.
I'd like you to check all your items, including your armor, all picks, all items, all blocks, except for food. You can keep your food. If you don't have any food, we've got plenty of food in the dining room.
Okay, I'm going to take you to a special bed because the other beds are like two beds together, and you might potentially respawn at spawn instead of here. So we're just going to go ahead and use this bed over here.
I lost you. Oh.
Upstairs.
Yeah, the player collision makes this a little bit tricky, you know.
Upstairs. Oh,
I was about to say, it is quite, yeah.
Through here.
I lost did you guys go to the bathroom? Or?
No, they're upstairs. Sure. They're in the upstairs. Room.
Oh, you're upstairs, okay. Yep. So go ahead and just hop in the bed.
There's someone in the bed. Out.
Kashi.
I mean there.
You have to punch him.
Wake up, Kashi, wake up.
Oh, I thought we were sleeping.
No. How would you sleep with all the other people on the server right now? There's only one bed. Now that we've set spawn, let's let the festivities begin.
Right. We should go down to the wine cellar. What do you reckon?
Yeah, I think that's a great idea.
All right. On the way down to the wine cellar, grab yourselves a bottle of wine. You need it. It's very important that you grab one. You can choose whatever one you want, but you can only choose one.
In these chests, take whatever bottle you want.
Whoa, I'm getting bounced around.
This is really weird.
And then come on into the wine cellar for a celebratory drink.
Okay. Hello, Night Vision.
Gonna ask you all to huddle around Kashi. Close to me.
Oh,
close, sir.
All right. Roy, please step forward.
Hey.
See ya.
Okay. Was not expecting that.
You guys are now in the haunted maze.
Oh,
you may drink the bottle if you wish. But you must hold on to the actual bottle, because that is how you're going to complete the haunted maze, by putting it into an item frame that you will find at the end of the maze. So
you're
good
kidding
luck.
Me, right?
You are the one who specifically said, "Hey, are we doing anything special for Halloween?" So I'm going to give you guys an effect, a glowing effect, so that it's easier for Example and I to track you, because we're watching you in spectator mode.
All right. Anyway, good luck. The rules are: you cannot break any blocks. You can talk to each other. Do not take anything out of the ender chest and use it. Yeah. You must find your way out of the maze. And good luck.
For the record, this is not what I meant when I said something for Halloween.
But we can, in fact,
I was talking about a Halloween prank.
What buttons we find, right?
I think
you
this
can
is a
press
prank
whatever
prank.
Buttons you want.
It's just that it's a prank on you.
Well, do you see me laughing? Because I feel so. Oh.
I'm laughing behind the camera.
Yeah, you shouldn't.
Yes, you are indeed.
I see a cast.
That button did something, but
I am out of there.
A guest. Hello.
Go away, dude. Don't do that.
Periodically, you're going to receive some clues, and you can choose to read them out loud if you wish.
When the doors are locked, meditation is the key. But that says nothing to me. Great job, guys.
It actually means a lot.
But quite some luck.
Should have just gone to bed, dude.
Someone had a lot of fun building this, I guess.
Yeah.
Time breathes life into former. What does that mean?
Kashi's getting all the clues. I guess the game thinks he needs them the most.
Wow.
What clue?
What does that have to do with anything?
Oh, and if you desire to give up, in the middle of the room with the slime blocks, on one of the walls, there's a sign that says, "If you want to wimp out, stand against this wall and press the button."
Let's see who's first.
So if you decide you can't handle it anymore and you want to give up, that's why we had you put your items elsewhere, so you wouldn't lose them.
Better. This does something.
What that is.
Just so you know, there are at the moment two ways out. So that's what I'm going to give you. There's two ways out of this maze.
How many are? Mm-hmm. How many now? Example.
What?
How many now?
I'm not going to say.
Don't do that.
How long did it take the other guys?
BBL got it very quickly.
Yeah, he smashed it.
Yeah.
Mm. Well, he got wall hack.
Yes, true. Did he was in fact not recording, right?
That was a good decision to get the night vision, but now we just ran out. So.
Well, that did nothing.
What does this do? If you're expecting me, come in here and see this. What is this?
I'm watching you right now. Looks like it's opening that door.
Yeah, don't say. It just tells me that it just told me the same clue.
Hey, there's only four clues. Yeah, why are you the only one getting the clues?
You know, Kashi's always cheating. But that's okay. I've got one, and that was the ghast one.
Oh, a ghast. Oh!
Is there a ghast clue?
No.
Well, not really.
Dude, what is this? Well, it's. Time priest life into former dead ends.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Stop making noise.
Not gonna say who, but one of you was really close a second ago.
That's right.
Wait, that was Quark. Did you get there, Roy?
Dude, oh, there's a crafting table here.
This button gets me every time. Oh, not all doors lead to freedom. Well, yeah, I figured that out.
Roy just found a place that I don't know is supposed to exist. Example.
Well, it's a bug. It's a feature. It's not a bug. It's a feature.
Well, this is Mark 1 of the...
Did he find a way out? No?
No, he didn't find a way out.
Not an aardvark.
Okay, now I'm looking at the wrong person. Okay.
Hello,
guys.
Oh, there's
no, 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 no. He's fine.
He got a. It was a. I just didn't recognize the area.
Yeah,
from
it's fine. It's supposed to be like that.
Okay, I'm gonna look out for other people near the exits. Oh, they're all pretty much in the center, clumped together.
Clumped together.
So does the levers do anything?
Do nothing.
Can I have another bottle of wine? my effect's gonna wear out. Looks.
Mine did like a few minutes ago.
Has anybody else besides Kashi gotten a clue?
I haven't. Not really.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna trigger some of the clues.
I got like 6 right now. Am I doing something wrong?
Yo, that's a good clue. Good one.
Hey, example, I think somebody's about to trigger my special contribution to the maze.
Oh.
For the first time. Oh.
It wasn't me, I guess.
Ooh, it was you, and you were for a second there. I mean, it's that wasn't a hint, but it was just a little trolley thing I did. But you surprisingly didn't fall for it right away.
Yeah, command block trickery.
Yeah, you went backwards, which could have put you in a different area.
Mm-hmm.
So actually, I only know of one way out of here, and currently it's open. Example knows about both ways. Oh, actually, the other way.
Dude, your hints are broken. They just told me give up and turn back.
that's telling you you can wimp out if you want.
I think the game is just...
For the record, wimping out is not the solution to the game. That is literally what it sounds like. It just takes you out of the game. I can't tell if this game is way harder when multiple people are playing it or way easier yet.
Well, if they work together.
Yeah, but we are not supposed to interact with each other.
Oh, you can. You can if you want to, but it's just...
Wasn't that a rule?
No.
Okay.
That's not a rule.
Right.
Thought I heard, like, you are not supposed to talk to each other.
No. You can share the clues with everybody and all that. Yeah. The clues are given out randomly, so if you're the only one playing, you're going to get all of the clues.
Ah, okay.
I guess I'm playing alone.
Just going to say that the way out that I know of just opened.
It makes sense.
But you guys are nowhere near it, so I'm just not even gonna taunt you with it. There are more than one ways out. Okay, it's just the example built this place. I only know of one place specifically.
Okay. I triggered this, I triggered that. Nothing happened. This has to be something with this. Nope. Oh, it's you. I thought I opened the door.
Need auto map.
Did I find it?
Example, for the sake of our recordings, I'm trying to not be looking at whoever you're looking at so that there's more interesting things for people to watch them both.
Okay, I'll try and stay away from you then. But
No, that's fine. I'm just, if you see something, like, you just call me over without saying who it is and I'll come to you in case there's something interesting. In fact, somebody that I'm watching right now is dangerously close to the secret. Oh, there they go.
Yeah, it was me, I guess.
The same, also, but...
the opposite one.
Moved on from there. Yep. Moved on there, so I guess.
Time breathes life into former ends. I'm getting sick of those clues.
Why is he still getting them all?
I don't know. That's weird. Why
is he the only one playing?
Yeah. I'm stuck in this room. Where's the button?
I'm just going to make sure that you guys all have the scoreboard effect for timing applied.
I don't have a scoreboard.
You won't see
it.
Ah, okay. That's...
It's funny, the last guys who played this, they were very much like you, very, very, you know, stuck and just, you know, frustrated. And then once they completed it, they were, you know, giving us really high praise about how much they enjoyed
Rage playing. Quit. Quite was done.
Rage quit.
If he comes back, the timer will pick up exactly where it left off. So if you do ever find that you're playing on the server by yourself or something and you get stuck but you don't want to wimp out, you can leave and come back and your score will remain intact.
That's nice.
That's okay.
Just so
that's how score was work.
Yeah, this button doesn't do anything.
It does. It pushes a piston. It's not working, obviously.
Let me just say that everything is working as it's intended. We've already gone through this with other people. There was one thing we had to fix, but it's all been fixed. Everything's working as it intended. The only thing that we realized we did wrong in the last go-around is that we forgot to remove those chests that are at the bottom, because that's originally where we were going to have you put your stuff until we made the cloakroom.
Okay.
So there will be a couple of chests in certain areas that you might find. Just ignore them. They are not related to the end. Oh.
Yeah, of course it is.
I'm just going to say right now that when the doors appear to be locked, meditation is the key.
Mm-hmm.
Hinty, hinty, hint.
There's a lot of footage I have to cut out.
Time, please. I hate that clue. You know what? I'm going to Google that clue.
Yeah.
Time. Breathe.
Why is the room gone?
Into...
Yes, why is the room gone?
Dead end.
That's not good enough.
Oh. Yeah, there's nothing. Well, I found some Fear the Walking Dead stuff, but that doesn't particularly help. Whoa, I'm stuck here. Thank you for whoever did that. I'm stuck there.
Well, Kashi.
Wait, Kashi, when all the doors appear to be locked,
yeah.
Meditation is the meditation key.
What
is
did
the
I
key.
Do? How did I get... What did I do there? I can't remember what it all happened so fast. That button does nothing. Well, clearly someone pressed the button, I think.
Yes!
Someone closed this behind me again. So clearly someone pressed the button that did that. That's for sure.
Wow, some of you have been pretty close, haven't they? Pretty close.
Yeah.
Yeah. Somebody just gave up way too quickly just now.
What is this? Can someone close these behind me, please? Thank you.
Example, are you seeing this?
No. Oh.
He's so close with what he just said, and he's not even...
Yeah.
People closed it and opened it behind me, and I just don't know how. What are you guys doing that I'm not?
Kashi, I'm going to give you the biggest hint you're ever going to get right now. This
I bet you're going to be so obvious.
Listen to me. This game can be played by yourself. Okay?
Quas, stop touching me.
I'm going to get Paul in the... I tried to paste his Skype name, and it just pasted the word doesn't work.
Doesn't work.
Oh, that's what I copied. How did that happen?
The Apple key and C, right? Or the Command key, I think it's called. It's I didn't command. Use iOS.
It's Command.
There are a couple of you that are stupidly close.
This has to go up. Quell, can you close it behind me?
Okay, I just added Paul.
Nope, nothing happened.
Nothing.
This has to be a piston right here. Look at the lightning bug. There just has to be something. Yes! Thank you, Koala. I don't know what you did, but thank you. And I'm lost.
Those clues.
Oh.
They don't really make sense to me.
What if Koala just made it worse for me? Like, I got stuck here.
do, sort of.
Paul, are you here in the call?
Cypherus.
Am I supposed to be at this mineshaft?
What sort of example?
Follow.
No answer.
Follow who? I see you following. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta be honest with you, this is the last person I expected.
Mm-hmm. Ouch!
I somehow gave it away that easy.
Wait, someone made it out?
No, not quite.
What happened?
I can't.
That's so rude.
I can't believe you just knew we were talking about him.
That was so rude, dude. I'm done.
Okay, so, Paul, you can hear?
I can hear you, yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna close out of Facebook then. And I'm gonna get you example, you go ahead and watch. I'm gonna add you to the game. I'm gonna go grab you. Are you in the overworld right now?
I am, yes.
Okay, I'm gonna teleport you here.
I can hear your morning voice, Paul.
What?
Good
you
morning.
You sound tired.
Just went up, I guess.
Yeah, dude, I just woke up and I saw it on Facebook right that you're on, so I just
give up now and turn back.
I need your help again.
I'm gonna teleport you here.
Get out of the stupid mine shaft.
All right, Paul, come with me. We're gonna skip the pleasantries and get right to the excitement. In fact, I'm gonna add.
As I said, Paul just went up.
Joe just got added to the game too. Okay, I'll add him. Can you add him to the Skype call, Paul?
Where was the button? Thanks, Chris. Qua. Oh, maybe it's here.
Yeah, you just stuck the white.
Ooh.
Okay, I gave you guys the glowing effect, so it's easier for us to track you.
I can't believe I just got out of the mine shaft.
Now there's four glowing people around.
No, Koala's going there. No. That does nothing. Does it? What if I have to go here?
Okay, I just teleported Joe to me, so.
Not just five glowing people.
Paul, are you having trouble getting him added to the Skype call?
No, I am adding him at the moment.
Okay, just double checking.
Well, four glowing people.
He's in now.
You there, Joe?
He's still calling.
Oh.
Yeah, when all doors are locked, meditation is not the key.
No, well,
I still can't believe how quickly Kashi caught on that we were talking about him.
Yeah,
I try to get him in again.
What are we doing? Oh, does it work in the timer?
Does it?
Does it?
Oh, shut up! Sure. I'm just gonna wait here.
Meditation might be the key. I can't say.
Yeah. Two of you have been stupidly close so far.
Yeah, that just got out and do it like a dumbass.
Choose your doors carefully.
The great thing about this is that after you complete it and you know what to look for, you can actually come back and try to get a better time.
Get out of here, Koala. This is my place now. Did I push you out of here? Oh, you're pushing me.
It's funny that Joe is the one person whose normal skin actually looks like he's in a Halloween costume, or like he's not necessarily in a Halloween costume, but he's costumed up regardless of whether or not it's Halloween.
Yeah, but it looks like a happy dude.
Okay, can you guys both hear me, Joe?
Scary one. Joe's not in. I don't know what's going on with him.
Do you know, can you give me...
No, Koala, no.
I invited him to the call twice, and I've sent him your contact so he can add you, Sai.
Okay, maybe I have to add him then. Here, yeah, he's contacting me. Okay, accept. Okay, I'm going to add him to the call now.
Yeah.
Add people. Joe. All right. Add. Okay. Can you hear us? Are you added?
He's still calling.
Say something.
Something.
Oh, goodbye. Rage quit number two.
I wonder if there's a button that he can't get through, and that's why he keeps logging.
Is that for you looking at me?
No, I got hooked
up. I'm up here with Joe and Paul, waiting on Joe to make sure that he can hear us. Yeah, it's still calling for him.
Yeah.
I'm so afraid of taking any other doors. I only know of one door that just sends me back to the beginning right here.
So I suggest you avoid that
door.
Yeah,
don't go through that door again.
Okay.
I leave breadcrumbs behind, so I know which door I took. But you guys keep picking it up.
That's clever.
Hello? Oh, I just figured this one.
Yeah, Joe's in.
Are Joe's in?
Oh, she's full.
You can hear us, Joe?
Yeah, I hear you.
Awesome. All right, hello. So I'm going to... Hold on, I'm just trying to close Chrome so I don't get the Facebook notifications. All right, you guys come with me. I'm gonna jump you through this. I'm going to make it nighttime so you can set spawn. Just go ahead and follow me.
Oh, nice.
Joe's not moving.
All right, come to me. No, okay.
Through here?
False alarm.
So just run up here.
False alarm.
Koala's going places.
Now this is back. Don't go this way.
Yeah, I figured that out.
Okay, guys,
earlier.
Just go ahead and hop in the bed and hop out so you can set spawn. There's just no reason... Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and take you guys down. You're going to put your stuff in the cloakroom so that you can begin the game without any items, okay? So just follow me.
You must not have any items except food.
Except for food, correct. So just go ahead and come on in here. Take your you know, whatever you've got on, off. You can put it, check the chest to make sure somebody else isn't using it already. And then just go ahead and, you know, use... Grab the armor stand and stick your stuff in the chest in the armor stand. Do either of you need food?
Yeah,
I got a stack.
Would need some food.
Okay, then you guys, if you need food, there's a. Here, I'll just give you. I'll give you mine.
Besides, whereas Duran didn't have time.
Oh, that's right. We forgot about him.
Yeah. Oops.
But did you pick the food up?
I threw it back there. I'm going to grab a fresh stack for myself just so I have it when I come
just
back.
Just in case if it's online.
All right, you guys. So we're going to go into the wine cellar.
Sure.
Joe, you got everything taken care of?
I'll just put the rest.
Okay. In. So down here, grab yourself a bottle of wine.
All right.
Yeah, don't do that.
And please come here to the wine cellar to have a celebratory drink. And there you guys go. Okay.
You picked it up. You picked up my breadcrumb.
You guys are now in the haunted maze. You have, you can feel free to drink the potion if you want, but you must hold on to the bottle. Okay. When you get to the end of the haunted maze, there will be an item frame that will be very, you know, easy to see, and you're going to put the bottle in the item frame, and that's how you're going to log your time, okay? So, periodically, you will receive clues. You can feel free to share them if you wish. It is recommended that you guys work together once you start to figure out what's going on, but it's up to you if you think you can beat the time, because obviously Joe and Paul's time started much later than the rest of you. But you can also come back here and do this again anytime you want. Now, also for Joe and Paul, there's a thing on the wall over here. It's in case you want to wimp out. I think you guys are out of here. But basically, in the room with the green slime, you can see that there's a button on the wall. If you get sick of this maze and you can't find your way out, you can use this to leave the game, you can, you know, just respawn in the bed and get your stuff if you don't want to continue. All right.
The so-called panic button.
There's actually a lever, too.
Yes, there's all sorts of contraptions.
Uh-huh. By the way, I need a new bottle of wine. I think I drank mine. Got an empty bottle, though.
You can use the empty bottle, they said.
Yay!
I have seen two. I've seen two people. Two people get really close to the door.
One of you is currently in a very wise place. Let me just say that way.
What's this?
Yeah, but it doesn't open.
Well, what did I tell you about when all the doors are locked?
Don't say that, please.
Do you guys want to know how quickly BBL beat it?
Nope.
No.
Whoa.
He beat it in 1,280 seconds.
Come on. Why doesn't this work? Yes. Go away, Kwa.
I'd advise you guys work together.
Yeah, let's do it together, Kwa. Wait for me.
No.
I wonder if this lever here triggers any door.
I guess I have to this chest.
Oh, wow.
I think all the levers do something everywhere.
Is that so?
I think we have to
been there, done that, nothing happens.
Okay, the race is on.
Ignore the chest. Yeah, the race is on. But again, I would advise you to work together, because you will find that haste will...
Oh,
look at that!
Yeah,
wow, we didn't even
see it open.
No, I didn't see that either. All of a sudden, bam.
Someone needs to stay out and hold it open.
There you go. See, Roy has the most wisdom so far out of you guys to recognize that some doors can only be opened on one side, and therefore...
I know that, too. I just haven't said that.
Yes, but therefore, having
multiple... One guy who can...
All right. Yeah, I'm here.
Allows you to open the door for him.
Join me?
Yeah. Come here.
Because there could be a door.
Come in.
Come in and find out.
I'm inviting you, Kyle. Coward.
You are gracefully invited.
I'm not.
I invite you! Thou shalt not pass! Because here's another door I need someone to hold open.
Oh, look at that! Oh my goodness! How did that happen?
I don't know. Did they cheat?
That was insane! Someone... Paul and Joe are now farther than the rest of you.
Oh, wait, get out of your
Joe. Already? Oh, you took me back.
You guys are so close. Oh. All of you.
Oh, I can just go through.
Oh my god, what have I done, dude? I thought we were going to get stuck there.
I don't know which way should I go.
Paul, I'll wait here. I thought we were going to get stuck there. I can open it.
Actually, that door you wanted to go in.
Oh no, this is nuts. This is nuts. This is nuts.
The only people who are together
are about
to finish.
Go through that one.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'll
what about this one here?
I don't know, there's stuff there. Is there a button, or...?
Yeah exactly, that door. Like can you open it, Paul? Very much appreciated. Thanks. Now let's see.
What about this door? Or does it lead to?
Let's head to the other one, you.
Now we're gonna hold still.
Oh, Paul!
Oh no, Paul's got something.
Paul's gonna be.
Oh my god, this is so crazy.
Paul
what
is EVL.
No.
That sounds like a ghast.
You got your bottle ready? Dude!
No, dude.
Oh, you no. EVL!
No! We have a winner.
Amazing!
Okay.
Did you get a item as you ran over that pressure plate, Paul?
Yeah.
There you go. You got a limited edition item there.
Damn, son.
Amazing, yeah. amazing.
Watch the rest of these guys. That was insane. I cannot believe how well you guys coordinated that last part. I don't even know how you got into that room.
No.
I have no idea how that works.
Someone let me in.
Through that door. You guys are getting it.
Oh, I can buy some merch here. Wow.
Are you gonna be kind to poor Roy who's waiting here?
I hear the gas shooting, so I think.
Yeah,
Zyf, how can I buy merch in the store here?
We haven't set that up yet, but you're gonna be able to buy those banners or the shields.
Nice, man.
Might maybe even be able to buy the gas heads.
Oh.
How about dragon heads?
Yeah, we'll probably eventually implement that too. Joe, you're getting close. You're back to her.
No.
Nope. Like Homer J. No. Okay. Boom.
Congratulations.
You You didn't beat
me. Yay, another tunic.
You got a pretty good time there.
that gas statue. Who did those banners? I had a website with like a Java applet or something, yeah. And this website is gone. This banner generator doesn't work anymore.
Congratulations!
Am I seriously going to be last?
You're no, close. You are so close.
Well done.
David Visa, I don't have a credit card.
Who's left, Joe?
Joe, you were so close.
I was so stupid. I didn't get in. They're...
How did you not go in with Paul? You guys were right next to each other, and then you just disappeared.
Yeah, I don't know. I missed him.
Well, you're
no,
really
Joe
close.
No, Joe went in the other room than me.
I was thinking the mineshaft down here would lead to the...
There's an egg in the chest.
That's amazing, Paul. 290 seconds. Yeah. Some nice stuff you got.
I just want to double check. Everybody who's in the gift shop right now, you all got an item. Okay, it looks like most of you are wearing them, so I guess you... Yeah, you're all wearing them, so I guess you all got them.
I got a special one.
I just want to say congratulations to you guys.
Did you get a special one?
Yeah.
Oh, you did. Yeah, nice.
Because I'm faced.
Hey, Okashi, let's hug. Let's hug.
We're hug.
Yay! Let's toss some food. Because we are dicks.
Oh, I just remember a stack.
Great food.
So how'd you guys enjoy it, those of you in the gift shop?
That was quite funny. Let's press some buttons. Some random
had some frustration moments, I'm not gonna lie.
You know what we should have done, examples? We should have made it so that when the first person goes through the end and pushes the, puts the bottle in there to end their score, that all the doors open everywhere in the,
Oh, it's a free-for-all.
Yeah, so it just becomes like everybody else. It's like second place. It becomes a much...
Actually, that's a good idea. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah, you guys are free to go back into the haunted house and get your stuff
pick up
if you'd
items,
like.
Yep. Have a little walk around. Go see Peter downstairs.
Yeah.
take a
oh,
selfie.
By the way, yeah, the guest in there and the guest in the gift shop, that is for taking selfies, like a little souvenir photo. If you wanted to take a little picture of yourself with it.
Okay, guys, can I ask a question?
Sure.
I know this is like not the right moment, and maybe it's too late, but can we still eat?
Like the dinner party?
Yeah.
We gave you plenty of chicken in that room if you want to eat.
Yeah, did you not eat?
What's the fun in eating alone?
Well, most of you are already out of the maze, so you can go eat together. So, Joe, I'm going to read... since I'm getting the clues, I'm going to tell them to you, okay? I just got one that says, not all doors lead to freedom.
And that one is retarded.
Is it retarded? Is it, Kashi? How many times did you get right?
It did not help me. The only one that helped me was the meditation one.
Yeah, the one that I kept repeating, and you're like, never.
Yeah. It took me so long to get it.
So example, did you build this house alone?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah.
Because
yeah.
You did a quite a good job on it, man.
Thank you.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I did try very terrible. Hard on it. Very hard to get it. There's room for improvement, but, you know, that's probably my best piece of work.
Yeah, it came out, yep. I was telling the people in the last set who went through here that it was, everything just lined up beautifully with exactly where we put stuff that basically would have been too much time to move. We kept having new ideas like, hey, what if we did this? What if we added this? And they all just magically ended up landing right where they should have been.
Yeah, you're talking about the maze and the...
The maze, the drop down shaft yeah. in the wine, yeah, the gift shop, all that stuff landed exactly where it would have needed to go. It was perfect.
I love the roof here. Where that flag is. I love the roof. With a dragon head and this black thing.
This looks real good.
Yeah, I guess BBL has gone to the end and braved the dragons prior to when we were supposed to do it as a group. And he came over here with like several dragon heads, so I guess he's gone. We're at the reset the end after the dragon fight.
Don't fly in first. Right.
I better head off, guys.
Alright, thanks for joining.
Yeah,
that
thank
was
you.
Awesome.
I hope you enjoyed it. Alright, take it easy, man.
We should do something like that in the future.
Yeah.
Yeah, these community events are pretty
fun. Jeez, I thought you have your webcam on. Because of your picture.
The coolest thing is we got all together. That's something really cool.
Yeah, because like time zones,
stuff like that. Mm.
Joe, are you still in the maze?
Yeah.
There's a donkey on the feet.
if one of you wants to come back through the maze and help Joe through it, you could.
Yeah, I will.
Give up.
Better not.
I will come to help you.
I won't find out.
I'm the kindest of them all.
If I can find the wine cellar, I will.
Yeah, where is it?
Oh, come on. Is it really that hard to find?
Okay, no, I'm at the...
Oh, wait.
By the fireplace. Go down the stairs by the fireplace.
It's up here.
Okay, I'm going to give you guys all the glowing effect back. So that,
I have the glowing effect.
So that when Joe...
It's not here.
The stairs.
That's going to be a really cool episode, I guess. Oh.
Down here.
Right here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right.
When you push the button, your time resets. So if you wish to get a better time... Okay, I guess Kashi's not coming.
Joe, just where we were.
Well, you guys really get in that room. They just opened it for
us
here.
True.
So I never found the way.
I didn't think about that. You're right. Yeah. You guys...
And we just kept pressing the buttons.
Somehow you guys glitched through that door.
I don't know how you got through.
No. I opened it.
No, Kashi opened it from the inside.
Uh-huh.
But like,
That was dumb.
The hedge clip.
Paul cheated. I'm pretty sure in my recording, Kashi was on the other side of the opposite door.
He was.
Yeah, I opened it and pushed the button.
Yeah, it would have lagged or something. Look, you seemed laggy, but...
Well, yeah, it's safe. Are you still in spectator mode? Yep.
Yeah. So you...
Joe, come here. Hmm? Come here. All right, so you have to sit right here, and there's a timer. This is why the meditation hint helped me so much. You just sit here and wait for the door to...
What the heck?
You guys should try to cram in there because I know player collision is on,
Paul. Rip Paul.
Dude, I would have never, I didn't even think how am I supposed to?
come here, Joe.
What's going on here?
And then I believe it was this
stand in the corner.
Paul's going to have to wait a lot longer than the rest of you. Or you could
just set lock or something.
No, it's a piston.
Okay.
Oh wait, I don't have the glass bottle, so I won't be able to do it again.
Do you have any item on you?
Yeah.
It doesn't need to be a glass bottle. Just put anything in there. Put food in there.
Chicken, some bread.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Does it reset my time? My high score?
We've got it recorded in the video. So if you take longer to get out this time, we'll be able to use your faster time, but most likely you're going to get out. Well, actually, no, you got out in really good time. So your faster time is the one we're going to log on the leaderboards.
No one can tell me that you kept here waiting in this spot and found out.
Meditation. Meditation is the key. Yeah.
Thanks, mate.
Yeah, no problem.
You know, the next time I hear the word meditation, I'm going to freak out and no one know why.
You might have to go in the other room and trigger the clues a few more times just to watch that happen.
There's actually a bit more redstone involved than I thought.
Yes.
Oh, there's a door.
Seth.
Yeah?
This is only one way, isn't it?
What do you mean it's only one way?
You said there were two ways.
There's two ways out.
You're about to get to the point where the other way would sync up with this one. You're right up here. So there is a point where... Where the
so this was where I lost.
Was right here.
This is where you guys were.
Yep, come here.
And
which one was it?
She opened it up for us.
I think it was this one. Right?
Yeah, it was this one.
You sure?
No, this was not.
Yes, I am sure.
No,
well, not this door. Don't. Joe, stay in there.
We can just go back. Was it this one?
No, it was this one, but not the door.
Sure.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Here. Paul, there we go.
Paul, once again, is in the lead.
Why does he keep shooting at Paul?
Because whoever goes in there first is the one who gets targeted by the gas, so the rest of you guys don't even get attacked. There you go.
Right. 252. Wow.
Wow, that's... I can't even... I wonder if that's even better than your previous one.
Yeah. I beat Paul, dude. And I got a special one.
There you go. All right,
awesome.
Dude, I beat him. Winner.
All right.
Thanks, man.
Cypress, you want to put the times up on the board?
I'll do it. I keep using F3D, so I'm going to do it once Once I go through the editing, I'll see exactly what the best times were.
Sure. 224 caches. There we go. That's cool. I did it for you.
For the record, BBL beat you on his second time through. All right, you guys. Do you want to... is there anything else you want to do before we wrap this up?
I don't know. It's up to you guys.
Well, you were the one who claimed you wanted to eat, so...
Yeah.
Let's
eat. Do you actually have a table? I'm still getting the clues.
No, I should get myself back.
When we recorded this for the first round, an Enderman out of nowhere, just as we were giving the tour, an Enderman just showed up here angry as hell and knocked Pecos off the railing. That was the best part. It was as if the place was really haunted.
Owned.
There we go. There's chicken on the table.
What?
Steak for everyone.
It's chicken and steak.
Chicken.
Yeah. I'm still getting the clues.
Now you know how I feel.
I'm getting all the clues now because the rest of you have completed the maze, so...
Well, yeah, I got all the clues as well. No one else got them. For some reason.
If you ever want to come back, all you gotta do, grab a bottle. Make sure you have something. It doesn't actually need to be the bottle. You just have to put something in the item frame at the end. So if it's just food, make sure you bring enough food to get out. Otherwise, let the ghast kill you.
Or wimp out.
Yeah, or you can wimp out, but it's not very easy to get back into that room. I think it's a one way. You can't go back in there. So if you get to the point where the ghast is, you're going to have to let the ghast kill you.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Unless there's a torch on the wall you can bust off and stick in the item frame, but make sure to put it back. All right, you guys. Well, I'm going to call it for now. And I just want to thank you again for
thanks, guys. For the recording.
Yeah, me too.
Thanks for building it.
I was going to say thanks for watching.
Yeah.
But yeah. See you again in the next attend. And that was really cool. Next event. That was really cool.
Yeah. Don't know exactly what we're going to do next. Maybe the dragon fight will become our next event.
Yeah. Who knows?
Yeah.
We can always reset the end.
Yeah, we're gonna have to because.
Or respawn the dragon. That's even a recipe now. I think you can craft these torches.
Yeah, I know. The end crystals. Yep.
Yeah.
But when we go to the end for the actual video, there should are like I'll make it so that there's still like the six dragons there or whatever, from that episode so long ago.
I think that's just reset the end.
Yeah, well, we'll reset it. After we're done, I'm just going to reset it again to put back everything, just so that it's clean, because BBL's already gone to all the things, and then we're going to make a way to get the Elytra, no problem, like you suggested, because it's going to make the game not fun at all if we have to go to zillions of zillions of zillions of different islands with how many members we're going to have and people losing them and stuff. So we'll just at the end, we'll have a button. You just go to the end, press a button, and it gives you an Elytra, and we'll just do it that way.
Right. Yeah, so everyone has one.
Yeah, I think that's only fair. Perhaps we'll do the same thing with the dragon head, or maybe we'll set it up so you have to kill a dragon and then it'll automatically give you one. We'll see.
There's nothing in this house. There's nothing in this house.